on that 4v4 shit.
They want the 4v4. They can't even take a 2v2.
Nah, cause they be like, I beat you already. Why would I go up against you again? You're trash. Well, if I'm trash, why you still want to play me? I don't get it. Help me understand. Help me understand. If I'm trash and you beat me, why you want to play me again? I don't understand it.
You talking so much trash too. You be saying the same thing. He's like, I destroyed you every time. They don't say nothing else. It's easy just to all this man loot. You said look down when you dash?
Yeah.
It really be making a difference like that?
Oh yeah, he was different. You're not gonna catch him. I mean, you thought it was hard to catch him now. When more people find that out, impossible.
Yeah.
What a bitch. Stop killing yourself.
I think he just don't like losing, so he just tries to make excuses. God, that's embarrassing. Because he can't say nothing now. He can't say anything now. He's considered the best Battlefront player ever. Crumlindor. Had him and Michael Myers. That should be enough, right? To get me in Miami. Hey, where'd he go?
Where's the Wookiee?
He was fighting. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't get thrown out of the place. What? I can barely get hit some because I'm just getting tossed all over the place. Thanks for playing with Alamar. I'm gonna do it.
Got it.
The founder and CEO of Taquito Incorporated. That's funny.